Hello and welcome to this evening's edition of E-Prime. I am Daydren. The official launch event for Dubwise was held last night at the Kaya Herb House in Kingston. The event is set to take patrons on a musical journey through the early sounds of reggae, rockers, rocksteady in dub plate style. Joining the show's lineup is British rated DJ David Rodigan, who is happy to be back in Jamaica for Dubwise.
I love what Dubwise has been doing for the past 5 years. I've appeared at a couple of the events in Kingston. It's an idea of presenting the music in a more traditional way, and it's very exciting, and I'm glad to be a part of it.
I'm going to be playing a lot of tracks that I don't normally play. So I specifically came up with a playlist for this show, or these series of shows, that I think people are going to enjoy. And it's not so much about dub plates, it's about beautiful music that stands tall.
Event organizer Jason Panton gave an insight on what patrons can expect from the event.
We found that in order to make impact, the best thing is to keep it annual, semi-annually, so that people can really gravitate to it and we can like PR it and do all the necessary to get people excited again about our indigenous reggae music, because it's not easy to get people excited about reggae anymore. So I'm going to bring Rodigan from England and get Renaissance before them, you know, and get Jazzy and Delano together and draw for Rory Stone Love, and in order to get the excitement.
The event has become a staple on the reggae music scene. Dubwise Jamaica is a sound system event in Kingston, which was created to preserve the roots, reggae and dub music for the next generation to learn, hear and of course experience. Now, dancehall artist Styler G is in celebration mode after his newly released track Dumplin' Remix charted on the Billboard Reggae Digital Sales Chart. The track, which features dancehall heavyweights Spice and Sean Paul, currently sits in the number 3 spot. Styler G expresses his feelings about the song being featured on the Billboard chart.
Yeah, it's a good feeling right now if you have a song in the Billboard charts, and you know, big up Sean Paul, Spice, and big up the whole team for making, you know, the project a success. And right now it's just climbing and going higher and higher. So yeah, everybody who's supporting this the Dumplin' song right now, big up on yourself. And yeah, reggae Billboard charts, you know, moving up in the main charts as well. We just give thanks. And the song, you know, the kids them love it, everybody love it, and it's gone all over the world. So it's a good feeling right now, trust me. Like best feeling going into the Christmas season right now.
The Dumplin' Remix video has gained over 4 million views on YouTube. The video features a cameo from dancehall artist Ching Ching. Now, this is not the first time that Styler G has remixed a hit track, as his popular hit Touchdown, which features Vybz Kartel and mega rap star Nicki Minaj, has gained over 12 million views on YouTube. Styler G is gearing up for a slew of performances in the Caribbean, in Miami, New York, and the UK, and Jamaica for his Christmas and New Year shows. That's it for this evening's edition of E-Prime. I am Daydren. Thank you for watching.